Hi guys, welcome to the How To Studio. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can add page borders on specific pages in Microsoft Word. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. Okay, so I'm going to start by adding my page border. The first thing you want to do is go to Design, and then you click on Page Border. And then you want to make sure that box is selected. You can select any border that you'd like, and also you can adjust the width, you can change the color of the border, or you can use these artworks for your border. And by default it applies to the whole document, but if you wanted your page border to only apply to the first page only, then you can just click this option and it will only be added to your first page. So as you can see, it's only added to the first page and no other page. Okay, so there's more options here. You can add it to all pages except your first page. That's the next option. So your first page won't have it, but every other page will have it. Right? And the next option is if you want to apply it to specific sections. So let's say, for example, let me try to go back here. Okay, here we are. So let's say, for example, I only want to add my border to these two first pages, my title page and my content page. Let's say just these two pages. So what I would need to do is I would need to create what we call section breaks, so that these two pages is a section and we can treat it a specific way by adding borders to it. And then these other pages below is also a section, and then borders are not applied to it. So we separate it that way into two sections, so I can add borders to these two first pages and not to the rest of the pages. So I'm going to show you how to add a section. Okay, so to add the section, you're going to click right below these two first pages. So these two first pages we want to add the border to. So I'm going to click right in front of the third page. And then I'm going to go to Layout, and then Breaks, and then here's a section break, and I'm going to choose Continuous. Right? So if I click on here, then these are the first section, and from here downwards, that's the second section. So I have two sections. So if I only want to apply my border to these two first page, I'm going to apply it to this section. So I'm just going to go back to Design, Page Border, and then I'm going to go back to Box. I'm going to add my art, and I'm going to apply to this section, and then click OK. So this section is only these two first pages. So as you can see, only my two first pages, the border was applied to. And it's the same thing if you wanted to add to, let's say I only want to add the border to the fourth page and no other page. Let's try that. Okay, so I'm just going to go back. Okay, so let's say I only want to add the border to my fourth page. I'm just trying to go back to clear all the different settings I had before. Okay, here we are. Okay, so here is my fourth page. Yeah, here it is. Okay, so in this case, I'm gonna add a page section, a section break in front of it. And I'm in front of my fourth page, and I'm gonna also add a page section right behind it as well. So I'm basically creating a section here. There we go. Okay, so now if I click here, here is where I wanna apply my border. I'm going to go to Design, Page Border, and then I'm gonna do my border again. And then I'm going to apply to this section, which is the page 4 that I am on. Now we can see the border is on my page 4 only. It's not on any other page. because I have just created a section. I've created a section and only applied it to this section. So I hope this video was helpful for you. If it was helpful for you, please subscribe to this channel and also give this video a thumbs up. And also leave a comment in the comment section if you have any questions. I hope you enjoyed watching this video, and I'll see you in the next one.